Hello everyone, Hills here. Today we're going to have a bit of fun with Bahamut 2-star and Citra. So we're going to see how much damage he can do through the Scorn Trials. And this is the team we have to support him. So we have Emperor Fu just to fill the summon gauge. He's got a nice cooldown that instantly fills it. So gear wise, he's just got some Evo stuff on him, but his main job is just filling Esper gauge. Lid, just turn 1, 74% breaks. She's still got her limit fill stuff on, but shouldn't matter much there. And Citra, so her gear is the one that actually matters. So she's enhanced to have the passive 150 Bahamut summon damage. Other than that, her gear is all boosting Evo. And Lexa is going to be one of our chainers. So she can dual cast Tornado, and if I can't use Tornado, we have Pod and two weapons. And Shantotto, pretty much the same deal. Dual cast Tornado, and when we can't Tornado, Pod and two weapons for chaining. Alright, let's see how many trials we get through. So up first is the White Dragon.